You are personally responsible for the education you choose. Okay? So if you go on a course, an implant course, and it's basically, you know, a week course, and I fly off somewhere and get some poor unsuspecting victims and smash 20, 30 implants into their jaw and then come home and become an implant surgeon, you're responsible for that course.